And here comes the very first customer of the day.